so many.
Oh, man, that was like Nassau Coliseum New Year's Eve 1980.
Listen, I was hoping we could get Derek Jeter to trade him.
What one is better performance? Let's just say that.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson.
As Monday Night Raw heads toward the Royal Rumble in 4 weeks, we head to Memphis, Tennessee, live next Monday night in the home of Jerry the King Lawler. We'll be in the FedEx Forum for Raw.
Gallows and Anderson would put it a good brother town for sure.
They'll be at Beale Street.
Absolutely.
Right at Jerry's place.